Hey guys, Ali here. So this particular model is the X85G, also known as the X8500G or XG85. Yeah, alright then. Get to the main settings and get into watching TV. Then external inputs, manage inputs. Yeah. So you can see all the HDMI inputs are located over here, and when you get into it, so you can see I've already changed the names for some of them. So for example, get into it, then get to custom name and tap again. Yeah, so that's how you do it. It's really easy. All right then.